Hello? Hi there, I'm hearable. That's good. OBS got a new update. The layout looks weird. I don't like it. But things seem fine. It didn't change my mic at all, so that's good. It also has, with the new update, it has like a new encoder that apparently works very well with Twitch. So maybe we'll get like better graphic fidelity. I mean, we're not gonna get the best fidelity on this 3DS game, but you know how it is. Anyway, hi everybody. It's Monday. It's Poke Monday. So Tesla Evolve. We're gonna get to stage three probably today, maybe. Puzzle Spell evolved last time. Candle is still Candle. Burt still Burt. The Slasher is still the Slasher. But I evolved Burl. Apparently, she was like a level away from evolving. She is me in another t in the timeline diverged, where I looked at an otter and went, "I want to be an otter," but instead I chose squirrel. I should update the Pokemon team. The team has changed. Listen to the beautiful Pokemon Center music as I do this. Okay. Wait, do I already have Sand Slash? Yes, I already have Sand Slash on screen, okay. Today was... It's so nice out today. It's like high 70s, there's a cool breeze. And we went on a nice little walk, it felt so good. I'm surprised we got like such good weather so quickly in summer. But we are like in the middle of it. We got like a month or so left. Float so. There we go. Luxio. Sounds like a Kingdom Hearts name. Speaking of which, I'm probably going to be starting Kingdom Hearts 3 sometime this week. And then I will finally be free of my curse after a few gameplay sessions. I should have done this pre-stream, but you know. You know how it'd be. I hope I'm prepared to fight a Kahuna. Again, I leveled up. I spent a few off-screen moments grinding, so we'll have to see. Higgins. I love the two different ways they portray otters in Pokemon, with Wazel and Floatzel, and then Slowpoke. I wonder if the otters in Japan are actually kind of dumb, to because of the way they portray Slowpoke. Fighted my stead, child, and rout these Team Skull ruffians. I will bestow honor upon you if you do. Rock. Oh, it's a good thing I have a water type and a grass type now. Why do you know that move? Why do you know that move? Why do you know that move? It's fine.
I'd like to reward you by showing you something truly astounding.
Okay, dude. Medicine for you. From one orange creature to another, have a bean. Aw, Scraggy. Sad. I miss Pantalones Jr. I really do. Okay. Hey, what's up? Hi, Plumeria. I have a question. How is she specifically not tanned around her eyes? Does she like... That's like makeup? Okay. It seems we are at an impasse. We both have electric type Pokemon. It's a good thing Minos bite. Well, that's a lot of damage. You know, we can just keep doing this. We'll just keep doing this until you kill your Pokemon. Hey, it's a strategy. I'm just gonna keep doing it. I'm not gonna take the risk. I've lost too many Pokemon already. Ooh. Something opened. There we go, we're fine. Hey, take out your Pokemon with that move. Do it. I didn't have to do anything. The slasher. Anyway, magnitude. Ooey. Oh, hey, nice. I still need to get a Dark Stone to evolve it, but you know. Ray. Yeah, I looked it up. There's like, one of the upcoming cities will have a Darkstone for sale. I like how the professor keeps being the master role even from his wife. I wish I had known she would do that. Or at least potions. I mean, I did know she did that, it's just it happened a year ago and I don't remember. Are they gonna be rock tape? Are they gonna be rock types? I don't believe you. Yeah, thanks Olivia, you're very pretty. That's not a rock, that's a flower. Wow, nice. Was that two critical hits in a row? Oh, okay. Okay. Oh. I wish I had a fighting type Pokemon. Camdel, but evolved. Burning this bear so much. What was that? Okay, we're fine. That's a dragon. That's a big old bat dragon. I think it's Flying Dragon. Okay, it's just Dragon, I think. It is Flying Dragon. Oh wait, yeah, because Dragon resists electricity. So it just neutralizes the electric damage. Hey, don't do that. Oh wait, yeah, roost makes it weird. It makes it not a flying type as long as it's roosting. We are safe. His Z-move has been used up for the match. I don't think it knows any dragon moves. It's just been using Wing Attack and Roost. I would like you to stop healing, it's very annoying. I mean, I'm doing the same thing, but you know. I'm allowed, I'm the player character. Should I switch to the slasher? Because rock would also be pretty effective against the flying type, and I don't think dragon resists rock. Okay, time to get out of there, the slasher. I think it's out of roost, maybe? Never mind. Maybe I can switch to candle and drain it with burn? Hmm. It's gonna roost. So I'm gonna switch the candle. My brain is so big. Oh, that's big damage. Yeah, I need to buy more potions. Hooray! Hey, Hal. This weird green guy from Aether told me to come to the Grand Resort. This is it. Oh, sticker. I think I need 60 stickers though to get the Lurantis that I want. there a sticker in here? Is there a sticker in here, sir? Hey, dude. Thanks, I appreciate that. Sticker! Sticker in here, y'all. I don't care about Etherworks. I just want to know if there's a sticker in here. No? Okay. I do love stickers, but it's just that every time I get a sticker, I have the really bad habit of picking at them, which causes them to flake off. So it's my fault mainly. This is a new area. Can I get a Pokemon here? I can get a sticker. Can I catch that Wingull? No. That's Pelipper. Wingull's the smaller one. Anything over here? Any fishing spot whatsoever. That'd be appreciated. I'd appreciate a fishing spot. I'd appreciate a fishing spot. Wait. Pokemon.
Oh, Sal.
I'm gonna name it Blubber. My friend Blubber. The Blubber! I was supposed to meet the weird guy here, right? Sticker. Maybe he's inside the resort?
You may call me Faba.
We're done with the second island, so technically we're more than halfway done with the game. Hi, Wick. Hi. I remember this being just a really extensive cutscene, just so they could introduce Aetherworks and Lusamine. Lusamine? I don't know how they actually pronounce her name. Corsola. In Alola, where their natural enemies Marini are plentiful, many Corsola have stubby branches on their heads. Her name is either pronounced Lusamine, Lusemini, or Lusamine. Stickers. Any stickers for me, Pearl? Any stickers for Squirrel? Any stickers for Squirrel? Cypress would like sticker, please. No? Okay. Oh, hello.
Speed.
Bye. Grimer. I mean, I'm always saying this to Skunk and Danny. I want to know if there has been toxic Yuri drawn between Wick and Lusimini. Lusimine? I keep pronouncing it in different ways. Anyway, here's a wormhole. Gemlyfish. Specifically, the Ultra Beast that looks exactly like Lily's silhouette. Because Lusimine was obsessed with it. Yep, it is the Lily silhouette. If I remember, that Pokemon is ground poison? So Burrow will be the best pick for him, I think. It's rock poison? Okay. Still a good pick. I really wish I could catch it. I wish I could catch this here. Sadly, you can't. Wait, can you? Yeah, you can't throw Pokeballs in here. Yeah, all the Ultra Beasts are weird, and you can't catch them until post-game. Oh wow, okay. Oh, That's a lot of damage. Oh wait, add brick break, hooray. I have no idea if ground is super effective against poison. We'll find out. It is. I love how, like, compared to how smooth the other Alola introductions are, theirs are so, like, robotic in comparison. Also, yeah, Zossie is very cute. No, I think I need to worry. I think he might be doing something evil. Thanks, appreciate that. Oh boy, I'm a spunky protagonist. I love food. I've never had a malasada. I've heard they're tasty. They are. Sushi isn't real, it's made up. The Japanese made them up. I'm gonna go back to the harbor to see if there's a fishing spot. Sticker! Porcelain. They should have fishing spots around the harbor for me, but they don't. I guess the reason Hal doesn't have a throwing Pokeball animation is because he always has his Pokemon out. That's pretty cool. Oh wow, that did no damage. Stop doing that! Grumpig is dark type, correct? Psychic, okay. You will forgive me for thinking that Pokemon was a dark type. Just from appearance. Oh, he does a little dance! A lot of designs really hint their typing. Some just don't, yeah. Oh, that's... oh boy. What are the chances it goes for another dig? Yep. I never use these. This will actually help. My brain is so big. The strongest ground type in modern day versus the strongest ground type in history. And the Slasher came out on top. Ironically, I don't know if I want the Slasher to move to learn Slash. Hooray! Evolution. Alrighty. Is that a sticker? No, I'm just seeing things. Hi, Lily. I think I'm gonna catch a Pokemon here and then call it for the afternoon. I have a bit of a headache for me. Dog. Hooray! Alright, that's a good point to call it for this afternoon. Why am I so tired? I just have a headache. Let me see if anyone's streaming. No mutuals. So, we're just gonna go to outro. Tomorrow is either gonna be more Pokemon, or I'm gonna start Kingdom Hearts. Either or. We'll see. Anyway, have a good afternoon, everyone. Bye.